Everyday Heroes, brought to you by Hendrick Auto Group.
Leading through the darkness to help others focus on the future. A teacher and student at the Association for the Blind and Visually Impaired SC are doing just that. Amy Harris and Antoine Gordine are our everyday heroes.
And went 1, 2, 3 across, spacebar 4, 5, 6. Mm-hmm.
After a career in the military and law enforcement, Antoine Gordine had a difficult time adjusting to what life threw at him next.
I have a rare disease called acute angle glaucoma. It is the rarest and the most aggressive of glaucoma. And it just kicked in. It just, one day I could see that. 24 hours later, I couldn't see my hand.
Antoine is legally blind.
I went through the entire military and law enforcement with no problems, 20/20 vision.
He pursued a new career in retail and photography. He nearly gave up hope after losing his job.
They asked me to step down and asked me to seek out disability. At that point, that was my lowest point. Not able to drive, walking, 6 miles to go to work, being constantly in pain. It was just no end. There was nothing. It was an empty hole that I would never climb out of. And I couldn't take it. My military, my law enforcement training, there's nothing that could prepare you for being in pain 24 hours a day. Everyone has a breaking point, and that was mine.
The constant pain led to thoughts of taking his own life. He moved to the Lowcountry to get help from the Association for the Blind and Visually Impaired SC.
The ability to be able to hear that it's okay, it's all right, we understand what you're going through. It was a life-changing event. I end up taking Miss Amy's course, which is Braille, and Braille has completely changed me because of her. Miss Amy makes a safe environment for us to come in. She makes a joyful environment. It's not only that we're learning to read and get back the control of our life, it's that we feel stable. We don't feel like we're outcasts.
It's Braille practice. Decide to capital or not.
The first thing Miss Amy told me was, you're still Antoine. You just see a little less. You still do photography. You're still a father. You're still a person. You just see a little less. It hurts to keep your eyes open. And that's what changed my life. I'm still me. I'm still gonna do exactly what I wanna do in this world. I just have to, do it another way.
He's one of my excellent students. He basically just needed somebody to show him that he's still a person, he's still Antoine. Just because he can't see, that doesn't mean he can't do.
Amy Harris, born legally blind, has worked as an instructor here for 12 years. She teaches computer and Braille classes.
I'm doing 2 spaces, and then...
Along with work skills, she helps to instill confidence and independence.
There are always ways around the things you feel you can't do. And that's what they need to learn, just the ways of doing things differently. Believe in yourself and that I promise you, you can. I know it.
She works to give back for all the help she has received.
My job was to make a difference and to help. I am proud of my students. They work hard, and this isn't about me, it's about them. They're amazing.
On this one, do the first letter, there's a space, and there's a second letter. So you got this.
I think so.
She's wonderful. She brings a level of relatability to our clients and provides the most confidence as she teaches the class. Antoine is a great mentor to our clients who come here who just need that boost of confidence.
Antoine says Amy helped him see through the darkness and is an example of how to be a light for others.
Coming here has completely changed my life and has actually let me know what I want to do in this world. The Association of Blind is literally to me like a blanket. And then coming here broken, I actually want to be able to help other people. These classes that we take, people do not understand, they save your life.
For more information on the Association for the Blind and Visually Impaired SC, go to our website, countonto.com.